Since 1985, Public Service Recognition Week has been observed the first week of May. This year, we have set aside the 4th through the 10th of May as the time to honor and appreciate the great men and women in and out of uniform who have chosen to serve as federal, state, local, and county employees. For a great many of us, the oath of office taken on entering this service includes the words, "I do solemnly swear I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States." This is indeed a profound promise. Public service, by its very nature, often includes the necessity to place service before self, to give in the hopes of making a difference in the workplace and the world, and to do the often difficult jobs that make life better for our fellow citizens and our posterity. In a time of great challenge and uncertainty, both at home and abroad, the quality, dedication, and responsibility of our public servants of all types is a true source of our national strength. The theme for this Public Service Recognition Week 2014 is Proud to Serve. On behalf of our commander, General David Perkins, we ask that leaders at all levels in TRADOC take time this week to express to their team members how much they are valued and how their dedication and tireless work makes life in this great country of ours better for all of us. I am proud to serve with all of you.